Welcome to the world Power Made Easy. We are going to discuss in this chapter, we are going to discuss about the summary of all chapters. So now it is a time to test our knowledge and we will see how much we have digested the knowledge so far as the vocabulary is concerned. So we are focusing on different exercises and you have to finish the exercise to make you understand whether you digested 50%, 60%, 70% or 90% or maybe 100%. So you have to complete this exercise. I am going to put the PDF notes in the description box. You have to download the PDF notes and then you have to fill up all the blanks. So if your blanks is match with the answers which is given below the exercise, then you are going well. So let us start. Here is a root word and the example is already been given. You have to identify the meaning of the root word. For example, if it is a ego, ego means it is self. Misan, the word is coming misanthrope. Now misan means to hate. Gemos, gemo means marriage. Gyne, gyne means woman. So gynecologist means woman's doctor or female doctor. Derma, derma means skin. So dermatologist means skin specialist. Ortho, ortho means straight. So orthodontist, a doctor who is making the teeth straight. Psyche, psyche means mind. So psychotic. Neuron, nerve. So neurology. Logos, logos means science or study. So biology, biology means a science of living things or there is a life in it. Biopsy, bios, bios means something which is live. Opsis or optica, optica means view, so optical. Algos, algos means pain. Neuralgia means a pain of the nerve. Egos, egos means a leader, so demagogue. Pedis, so PED, ped means foot, so pedestrian. Pedos, pedos means child. Demos, demos means people, so we can form the word democracy. Oculist, oculist means eye, something related to eye. Podiatrist, iteria, iteria means expert. Metron, metron means measurement. So optometrist, optometrist means a person who is measuring your eyeglass. Geras, geras means old. So geriatrist means a person who is treating the disease of the old people. Soma, soma means body. Psychosomatic. Pathos, pathos means disease. So osteopath. And odontos, odontos means tooth. An exodontist, exodontist means a person who is working inside the teeth, that is a root canal and all. Octopus or podium, podium means foot, because it is coming from the pedos, so foot. So podium, podium means a person who is standing behind it and deliver a lecture. And chair, so choreographic means chair, hand. Now for each one correct you have to write your score. So let's say out of 25 how much you score. So you write down your score here. Next exercise we are going to discuss about little more on the etymology, where there are roots and example are already given. You have to identify the meaning of the root. For example, graphein. Graphein means to write. So graphology. Kalos. Kalos means something which is beautiful, or you can say beauty. So calligrapher means a person who writes beautifully. Paige. Paige means buttock, the backside. So callipygian. A person whose backside is very beautiful, then you can say callipygian. Kekos. Kekos means harsh, or you can say ugly. So cacophony. A person who doesn't write nicely, you can say his handwriting is cacophony. Sensex. Sensex means old. So sensescent. Anthropos. Anthropos means study of mankind. So anthropology. Astron. Astron means star. So astronomy. Newts means sailor. So astronaut. A person who is sailing in the star or sailing near the sky or on the sky is known as astronaut. Geo. Geo means earth. So geology. A study of earth. Geon means animal. Zodiac. Zodiac is a kind of figure where 12 signs of the different horoscope is written over there. Lingua. Lingua means tongue. Bilingual means a person who is using two languages. Philane. Philane means to love. So Philadelphia. Biblion. Biblion means book. So bibliophile. Biblio means book and phile means love. A person who is loving the book is known as bibliophile. Autonomous. Autos means self. Noctus means somebody who is not good, so it is, you can say, bad. So notorious. Summons means peak or height. So consummate. Vetus. Vetus means something old, or you can say expert. So inveterate. Genesis. Genesis means birth. So cogenital means starting from the birth. Chronos. Chronos means time. So chronic. Pathos. Pathos means disease. So empathy. Grex. Grex means old. So egregious. Sign. Signs mean to know. So prescient means before you know something, it is known as prescient. And if you don't know anything, then you can say nescient. Omnis. Omnis means all. So omniscient means who knows everything. Nomos. Nomos means arrangement or law. So metronome. Now here also there are 25 words. So how many are correct? You can give marks out of 25. And you write down the score here. Now here there are a pair of the words are given, which may be synonyms, which is, we can say it is same, or opposite, which are against each other. So egoistic. Egoistic means a person who is believe in self. And altruist. Altruist means who is believing in the welfare of others. So they are opposite to each other. Misanthropic. Misanthropic means somebody who is actually hating the mankind. And polygamous. Polygamous means somebody who is marrying more. So you can say it is opposite. Misogamous and polygamous. Misogamous means who is hating the marriage, and polygamous means who is marrying more than two times or three times. So they are also opposite. Dexterous. Dexterous means somebody who is skillful and skillful. So they are same. Sinister. Sinister means something threatening. So it is same. Optical. Optical is coming from the word opto. Opto means visual. So it is same. Notorious. Notorious means somebody who is infamous in their field. Then he is called as notorious. Consummate. Consummate means somebody who is skilled and unskilled. So they are opposite. Chronic. Chronic means which is happening time and time, so it is acute, so it is same. Glib, halting. Glib means somebody who is very smooth, without halt he is going. And halting means somebody is halting. So they are opposite. Ophthalmologist and oculist. So it is same. Geriatric means who is actually treating the old people, and pediatric who is treating the child. So they are opposite. Endodontist means who is working inside the teeth, and exodontist who is working outside the teeth. Calligraphy means somebody who is writing beautifully, and cacography means something who is writing very ugly. So they are opposite. Astronaut and cosmonaut, they are actually same. Biopsy means study of the living thing, and autopsy means study of the core. So they are opposite. Dichotomous means cutting into two parts, so it is same. Cogenital or hereditary. Cogenial means something which is from the beginning, from the birth, and hereditary is also coming from the birth. Veteran means somebody who is expert, or he is very old in doing certain things, so it is same. Anachronous means of different time, not contemporary and timely, so they are opposite. Dislike of the women. Now dislike of the woman means that person is known as misogamist. So here one is the correct answer. Next, a pathologically self-interested means egomaniac. Studies the development of the human race is known as anthropologist. He is an expert on insect. So he is an entomologist. Collect the book. So bibliophile. Phile means love. This is 4. This is 5. Mounts the stuffed animal. So taxidermist. He is an eye doctor. Eye doctor means ophthalmologist. He is a student of linguistic. Student of linguistic. I think it is 8 over here. Then is a student of linguistic, has split off from reality. Of somebody who is splitting from the reality is known as psychopath. Commits antisocial acts without guilt or pangs of conscience. Psychotic. Here are the answers. So if there is some mistake, you can verify with the answer. Now, more matching. Delivers the baby. A person who is delivering the baby is known as obstetrician. 1. Treat the female ailment. So female disease is going to be taken care by gynecologist. So, treats the infants, means child. So, pediatrician. Treat the skin disease. Skin disease will be done by the dermatologist. Treat the skeletal deformity. Skeletal deformity is done by orthopedist. is an heart specialist. Heart specialist means cardio. Cardio means heart. So, 6. Treat the mental or emotional disturbances. Mental and emotional disturbances. So, 7. Trace the disorder of the... this is 8. This is 8. Trace the emotional... Emotional is psychiatrist. Treats the ailment of the feet. It is a podiatrist. Treats the ailment of the gums. Ailment of the gums will be treated by periodontist. It is done by periodontist. Now here we are going to write the exact word, rootless without conscience. So unconscious, never. Sufficiently fluent and smooth. So that is known as glib. That is known as glib. G-L-I-B. Signs of hereditary, so it is known as genealogy. In order of time, chronology. Socially acquired, GOS. Record of heart action, calligraph. Equally skillful with both right and left hand. So MB means both, and dexterous. Social scientist who deal with the problem of aging. So it is known as gerontologist. Extrasensory perception. So it is known as telepathy. Branch of dentistry specializing in the care of the children teeth. That is known as pedodontia. Blood pressure apparatus, sphygmomanometer. Growing old, Senex. Palm reader, cariomancer. That which arouses sexual desire, aphrodisiac. Representation of the whole means epitome. Epitome of perfection, epitome of desert. Disease pertaining to the study of disease is known as pathology. Pertaining to the time, chronometry. Hostility, strong dislike, apathy. Pathy means feeling and apathy means anti-feeling. To occur or cause to occur at the same time. So it is known as synchronize. Ignorant means who doesn't know anything. So nescient. S-C-I-E-N-T, scient means science, means to know. Knowledge, and me means who doesn't know anything. Knowledge of occurrence beforehand. So it is pre means before and scient. Enjoying being the heart or liking companionship. Gregarious means who like to go with the people. And egregious means a very dangerous mistake. Egregious or sinister mistake. Identify strongly with the feeling of others, so it is known as apathy. Instrument of measuring the atmospheric pressure, so barometer. To separate from the heart, it is known as segregate. Possessed of sharply buttocks, so callipygian. Ugly, illegible handwriting, so it is known as cacography. So here we are ending the session number 18. Mind well, session number 18 is the gist of everything from session 1 to session 17, and whatever you have learned, if this exercise, if you do it correctly, it means you know everything. If there is a mistake, you redo it, rehearse it. study again and try to finish this chapter to see your progress. If you are progressing well, well and good. If you do not progress well, it needs a little bit more practice. So practice will make you perfect. So thank you very much. Goodbye to you.